Are you ready for the big Rotorua?
Ugh.